What was going on when he was walking with you to the sideline when you were coming out of the game? Was that just a conversation, or was he trying to sneak into under your bench or something?
He walked
all the way down the court with you.
Nah, he was just joking around about having to guard me all the way till I got to the bench.